Mrs. Mason's fifth grade class is performing a book called Water Dance by Thomas Lockhart, music by John Crandall. Down over the moss-covered rocks through the forest shadow. I am the mountain stream. Lucas, ready? No, not really. Just do your best. Just say the words. Lucas, will you say it for us? Or be the mountain. Yeah, be the mountain. That's right. I remember that from last week. Here we go. Put the paper down so you can see it. In the shadows of the mountain, I am still and deep. I fill and overflow. I am the lake. Now we have the river.
I wind through the road, golden valleys, joined by streams, joined by creeks. I grow even wider, broader and deeper. I'm the river.
Drawn up by warm sunlight and white silver veils, I rise into the air and I disappear. I am the mist. And now we have the clouds. At the wall of the mountains, is that you? Nope. I rise up as gleaming power-filled towers in the darkened sky. I am the thunderhead. And now we have the storm.
Storms come, storms pass. I float in the silent air. I reflect all the colors in the sunlight. I am the rainbow.
I am many things. I am water. This is my dance through our world. One, two, three. music.